Once a patient record is open and you're ready to capture images, you must first select a blank template. Select a template from the drop-down menu and click the Show Template button. Once the template appears on the screen, you may now activate the corresponding plugin for the sensor you wish to take images with. The images will appear in the template frames in the order you capture them in. Here are examples of our plugins that support various brands of devices.